me, you know. While I'm editing the video at the same time, making the video. I'm gonna buff him. Cause you're gonna be able to see better on these, cause like I said, you can see what they look like now before I start cleaning. I mean, they still shining. But they dirty. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Let's see how dusty they look right now. I need to get me a new rag. And yes, I did get them from Johnny Dank. Johnny Dank and Company. Make sure I get back where the solid gold is.
It is suit.
Yeah, like we had a little jamboree tonight. All the Covenant County schools. Well, not all of them. There's a few of them. It was still missing like Terry Safford, E. Smith, who else? Sandy First wasn't out there. Woo! What do you think? It's dirty. I see you're supposed to wash these things, but I think I'm gonna wash it one time. And it is 3:25, I need to be going to sleep. I'm off tomorrow though. I need to take a toothbrush to him, something to steam him.
For the 6 minutes being live, for an hour.
Yeah, I'm smoking with him. I had him on for a few hours, so I did good. Yeah, boy. Nice, looking like so far. Yeah, I'm about to shine up a little more, then I'm gonna buff him. Get back. That's a decent shine, and I was buff. It's 15, it's 15. Oh, yeah. Comment, share. If you want to get you some, Houston, Texas, go holler at Johnny Dang and Company. They got like 3 different locations. 6 minutes left. This your boy, Skull 910. Sign out till next time. Peace.